No, my stomach hurts.
Lakers gonna get the dub today.
Airballers all the way.
You see the air ballers warming up, so based on what you see, you think it's going to be an easy game or a tough game?
Based on what I see, I think it's going to be a tough game. It's going to be a competitive game. We're actually excited for this.
Basically, whoever wins, we're gonna go out to dinner after, so the winner gets $100 towards their meal.
Good. Mike, why are you on the bench?
I'm like Lou Williams.
Sixth man of the year.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Can I see the score?
We just gotta get readjusted, you know what I mean? Not bad they got home court advantage.
Just talk to us a little bit of what's going on in the game.
Bro, he's getting buckets. Nothing to say, brother.
Thank you.
big body.
Can I see the score? Thank you.
Yo, Dima, you gonna sweep?
Nah.
You done with that?
I'm retired.
Let's go! Yeah.
Come here, Phil. What's the game looking like?
We're looking good.
Thank you.
Go, go, go.
That is wild. Let me see.
Don't stop, y'all. You guys are going. Okay. A cold day.
It was good. We put a flex on him, boys. Go.
Talk about the game.
That was a good game, man. Honestly, I exceeded my expectation. That was a real good game. I really enjoyed it. Honestly, it was competitive. It would have been nice if we had some refs, though, because, I mean, there were some calls, I believe, that, you know, they might have had us, but, you know, whatever, we let it play through. It's pretty much street ball, just enclosed, so we played hard, we played good. They were hitting a lot of shots, so it was a good job to them, and, you know, hopefully we're running back right now. Hopefully we win this one, and, you know, keep these dubs going, because, you know, that's what the air ballers do, baby.
I see you lost your voice.
I was screaming, man. Mike was getting no rebound, man. I had to teach him how to do something down there. I had to kick him out the game. It was crazy, honestly, man. He was slacking, but, hey, Phil, those clutch threes, man, he was keeping us in that.
Yeah.
We would have been down a lot more if it wasn't for that, so really appreciate it, you know. It was a team effort. We all got it done. Dave was in my threes. Andre scored some tough buckets at the end. Good ball distribution, good ball movement, pick screens. We got it done. So, I'm glad.